Commission paper is not even worth the energy needed for tearing it to shreds. It will be much simpler and a lot more appropriate to place it in its rightful place, the garbage place of history.
What we see here, we see the triple gate that was one of the most important entrances to the Temple Mount.
فلم يظهر يعني هناك منذ عام 67 حتى الآن واليهود يقومون بالحفر والتنقيب ولم يروا أي شيء يدل أو أثر يدل على الهيكل المزعوم. فهذا الهيكل مبني في يعني افتراء وكذبا في هذا المكان.
Arabic they say الكذاب لازم أن يكون ذكور. The liar should have good memory. They have very bad memory because what they wrote in 1930 they forgot today.
Recently the Muslims have built one of the biggest mosques under the Temple Mount.
In 1999 a pit was dug which was a criminal act. It is anti-civilized act, a barbaric act. It was carried out with bulldozers.
We as Christians, as priests from the Holy Land, we believe this is our Holy Land. Here born our Lord.
يعني الذي بنى مكة المسجد المكة هو آدم عليه السلام والذي بنى المسجد الأقصى إما آدم أو أبنائه.
It's super idiotic.
Jesus Christ was a Jewish. He was born as a Jew. He lived as a Jew and he died as a Jew. Denying the Jewish connection to the Temple Mount, you automatically you deny Christianity.
هذا الأقصى لنا والقيامة لنا كلها لنا لا يعني حق لهم أن يدنسوها بأقدامهم القذرة فلن نسمح لهم.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر.
Reconciliation, coexistence and sharing everything. Without these three principles, I don't believe that ever peace will take place among the Israelis and the Palestinians.